Hello and welcome back. In the short lecture, we're going to learn about PowerShell functions. I'm going to explain here in the PowerShell console that a functioning, how to write any of the function. Let's say you are trying to get a time, for example, or before that get a date. So you're getting actually date value here as a number tag with some specific time, but you don't have anything called get time if you try to get the output. So it says that, hey, there's no get time. So what if you wanted to get a specific time only to be shown in your PowerShell console? So for that, what you will be doing is you would be actually writing and filtering out from the get hyphen data, from the get hyphen date, with only to display only this information. To do that, what we are going to do is we'll just fine tune this command to a certain format with the hours and the minutes and milliseconds or minutes only. So this is the value which we are able to produce. So when I type with this filtering option or with the format, I'm able to get this time. But now what best we can do is, if I can put this into a function, I don't need to write every time as this entire code. Instead, I can simply call from get hyphen time. So I wanted to create a function called get hyphen time. To do that, what I'm going to do is I have to first type as the function, like function here. Yeah, function. And then I can say that, hey, this is going to be a function name as get hyphen time, and open the brackets here, hit enter. So this is where what I'm going to do is, this is the command which we have already tested and which is working fine. So this command I would be pasting here and hit enter and close the bracket, so that now this is going to created your function. Now if you simply call instead of entire command, this is the command in entire command, instead of you call, you can simply call get hyphen the function name, in this case the get hyphen time. So now this will actually displaying here the entire filtering information, whatever it is inside this function block. So what is the use case here? You may be thinking that if you have a longer script, instead of calling every time the time or a certain block of your script, you can always call with the function name, so that it's a simple. So all you have to do is you have to paste this entire function information in the script. And remember that this script, whatever you are trying to do it in this shell, will be lost once you actually close this PowerShell. So if you try to again reopen, I'm sorry, there's another shell also open, but if I try to reopen that, you don't get that actually previous command lines like get hyphen time. So this is not there actually, because that function is wiped out of memory. So these functions will be useful in the scripting, not into the PowerShell commands. Of course, you can do it in the PowerShell commands also, but it might not be a use case to write a lengthy of the code. Instead, when you write in the ISE or maybe with your script, it would be very useful. I hope this is useful for you. For the functions, we would be deep diving later point in the functions in the scripting part also. Thank you for watching this.